Let's go. Eri la nero neri lai. Vosi bari to minya po. Fene daba madaika. Homi to minya yesu.
Yes,
now we know the talent.
America got talent.
I think you went where the musicians are. You went where the musicians are performing.
Yeah, just a priest, one thing I like about what I've seen in that country. People are vibrant, and when they take to deliver a message, they deliver it well. You know, today when I was at All Saints Cathedral, the provost delivering a message. One thing is still subject to language slang. The message could be good. Don't think of it.
The diction.
Yeah. The diction becomes a problem. In America, they preach with authority. Yeah. And the church, I just go to some church, you go away feeling spiritually fed, well fed. One day the pastor was preaching on the commandment, thou shalt not steal. So when he has gone through, one of us will walk out and say, I have discovered I'm a thief. That is one thing that I'm appreciative of. It is an active society, agile, people have self-confidence. When people are committed to a certain profession, certain commitment, they commit themselves. It's not like, hey, you want to be a farmer, you want to be a politician.
Everything.
You want to be a professor, you want to be a trainer.
You also want to sing like Uncle.
Well, thank you. We'll close with a word of prayer. We are grateful that